हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल इजी पीजी स्टडी। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग विद द प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चंस आस्क्ड इन द साइंस सेक्शन बाय यूपीपीएससी। सो लेट्स बिगिन। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज इन कोरोनरी आर्टरी बाय बाईपास सर्जरी द ब्लड वेसल टू बी यूज्ड एज ग्राफ्ट हैज टू बी अ वेन फ्रॉम द लेग, आर्टरी फ्रॉम द फोरआर्म, आर्टरी फ्रॉम द memory region of chest. The answer is D, any of these. In which of the following departments of a hospital will cath lab be found? The answer is C, cardiology department. The answer is C, cardiology department. By cath lab we mean a catheterization lab. And in this lab, with the use of technology, we can visualize the arteries of heart. Ebola is a terrorist organization? No. Deadly virus? Yes. So our answer will be B. White tip of maize leaves indicates the deficiency of zinc. Answer is D, zinc. Zinc is a micronutrient whose deficiency in any plant leads the part of a plant to be left white, and in the maize plant the tip is left white. So our answer is D, zinc. Which of the following is used in genetic engineering? The answer is B, plasmid. The microorganism which is associated with the production of BT cotton is actually a bacteria. By BT we mean bacteria Bacillus thuringiensis. So answer is B, bacteria. Which of the following is a transgenic plant? The answer is C, golden rice. In transgenic plants we insert some gene to fortify the plant. In this golden rice the plant is fortified with beta carotene, which in turn is a source of vitamin A. So our answer is golden rice, and it is fortified with beta carotene, that is vitamin A. Golden rice is a rich source of, we know it, the answer is vitamin A. Amniocentesis is a method used to determine A, fetal sex, very true. The test is AFT, that is amniotic fluid test. This test, that is known as amniocentesis, it is used for sex determination, fetal sex determination, but at the same time it is also used for knowing the genetic abnormalities. So now they may ask this question as well, that amniocentesis is used for fetal sex determination or for knowing the genetic abnormalities, so the fetus can be cured in the womb itself. James D. Watson and Francis Crick are associated with, the answer is B, structure of DNA. Who has proposed for the first time the double helix model of DNA, the structure of DNA? We have read in the previous question itself, the answer is A, Watson and Crick. The powder used for developing fingerprints on a multicolored surface, the answer is D, fluorescent powder. It is a new developed technique, and in this technique we can trace the fingerprints even on a plastic paper, plastic bag as well. Change in the base sequence within the gene is called as breeding? No. Cloning? No. Mutation? Yes. Gene mutation. So our answer is C. Which one of the following varieties of dogs is unable to bark? It is A, dingo. This kind of dog is found in Australia. These dogs, they cannot bark but they can howl like wolves. So the answer is A, dingo. Red Ribbon Express is a visual and moving medium for, the answer is A, awareness about AIDS. Mission Indradhanush campaign in India is associated with, it is associated with the vaccination of children. As the name suggests, Indradhanush, it has seven vaccines basically. Three vaccines DPT, we have studied these in the previous video, you can see it there. And the other four vaccines are measles, polio, tuberculosis, and hepatitis. Earlier it contained only seven vaccines, but now it contains five more vaccines. You can search them. Trans fat is generally considered to be bad for human health because it lowers the level of HDL. HDL is high density lipoprotein. The high density lipoproteins, these are good for our human health. But when we consume the trans fats, they lower the level of HDLs in our body and increase the level of LDLs, that is low density lipoproteins. So our answer is lowers the level of HDL. Pheromones are generally produced by snakes, no, birds, no, bats, no, insects, yes. Our answer is D, insects. These are the chemicals that are produced by insects to affect the behavior of others in their species. To affect behavior of others in the same species. Which one of the following is a substance abundantly available in the sea and administered in the deficiency disease? As we all know, sea is full of salt and salt has iodine in it. Some seaweeds are also used to treat some diseases. So our answer will be D, iodine. Litmus, the acid base indicator, is obtained from, the answer is B, lichen. This is a very important question. This was asked in Rajasthan prelims 2018. Which yeast is used for commercial production of ethanol? Baker's yeast, we know, is used for the commercial production of ethanol and its scientific name is Saccharomyces cerevisiae. Which of the following leguminous plants is also a petro plant? The answer is D, pongam. The pongam tree in the region is also known to be as the richest and brightest tree. Because we obtain a kind of oil from it, that is red oil, which is also used for curing some skin diseases. And it is also used as a biodiesel. So our answer is D, pongam. Which one of the following is not properly matched? Gene splicing and recombinant of DNA technology, genetic engineering, true. A diagnostic test to detect the presence or absence of genetic disorders in unborn child. We have already studied it, amniocentesis or AFT. So this is also true. A process by which living organisms break down complex matter into simpler constituents, biodegradation, true. An inbuilt timekeeping, the system in all organism, biomass, no. Because biomass is the excreta or product that we have obtained from plants and animals. Whereas an inbuilt timekeeping, the system in all organism is known as circadian rhythm. So our answer is D. What is the role of antioxidants in human body? As the name suggests, antioxidants are the products that will help in reducing the oxidation reactions in our body. The oxidation reactions, these are caused by free radicals. So antioxidants will be basically protect our body from the effect of free radicals. So we'll find the answer is C. They protect cells against the effects of free radicals. So our answer will be C. EEG. The full form of EEG is electroencephalogram or graph, whatever. Graph is the result. Gram is the machine. Electroencephalogram, and it is used to record the working of brain. So our answer will be C. We have to match the list. Audiogram, as the name itself suggests, it should be linked with ear. So the answer is 3 ear. ECG is done for heart. Electrocardiogram gives us electrocardiograph for heart. EEG, similar as the previous question, electroencephalogram for brain. And mammogram is for breast, that is used for detecting the breast cancer. So our answer will be 3, 1, 2 and 4, which is given in the D option. Which one of the following organs will not feel any pain on being pricked by a needle? Skin, it feels pain, so skin is not the answer. Brain, yes, brain has no pain receptors in it. So our brain does not feel any pain on being pricked by a needle. Diseases of inner parts of the human body are diagnosed by cardiograph? No, because cardiograph studies the heartbeat rate, and the answer is B, endoscope. Which one of the following plant fiber is obtained from the stem? The answer is C, sun hemp, because cotton is obtained from the flower. Which of the following tissues acts as the carrier of organic nutrients in higher plants? Carrier of organic nutrients, answer is B, phloem, because phloem helps in the carrier of organic nutrients, and carrying of water is done by xylem. So xylem carries water and phloem carries food or nutrients, so our answer will be phloem. The mirror used by a dentist to examine the teeth of patient. So we will use that mirror, that will give us a enlarged or magnified image. The answer is A, concave mirror. The mirror used by the dentist to see the teeth of the patients. Similar question asked in 2015, earlier asked in 2013. The answer is B, concave mirror. Which one of the following animals have three chambered heart? The answer is D, frog. Which was the first animal to travel to space? The answer is a dog whose name was Laika, and the spaceship she traveled in was Sputnik. In which of the following animals hooves are not present? Deer has hooves, yes. Jackal, no, because jackal has nails. And zebra has hooves, horse has hooves, so our answer will be B, that is jackal. Angora wool is obtained from a breed of a rabbit or goat, so our answer is C. Sanraksha is a AIDS research and control project started in Bengaluru. Indian Veterinary Research Institute is located at Bareilly, UP. So it may come in. So this is an important question asked in 2013 as well. Indian Veterinary Research Institute is located at Bareilly, Uttar Pradesh. The National Institute for the Mentally Handicapped is located at A, Hyderabad. DNA Fingerprinting and Diagnostic Research Center, it is also located at Hyderabad. Which of the following has the largest brain in proportion to its body size? A, ant. As proportion to its body size, ant has comparatively largest brain. Which one of the following is not correctly matched? Antifreeze compound, ethylene glycol, true. Anti-knock agent, tetraethyl lead, true. Antioxidant, beta-carotene, true. Antibiotics, quinine, no. Quinine is not an antibiotic, so our answer will be D. The alkaloid caffeine is present in tea only? Tea and coffee both, yes. Tea and coffee. Both. Seaweeds are an important source of which of the following? I had already told you that seaweeds are used to treat many diseases which are caused by the iodine deficiency. So our answer will be D, iodine. Which one of the following pairs is not correctly matched? Wool, a protein? Yes. Rayon, modified starch? No. Rayon is basically regenerated cellulose. Regenerated cellulose. So our answer will be B. Rubber is a natural polymer. True. Fullerene is an allotrope of carbon. Sensor mechanism of dispersal of seeds is found in, the answer is B, poppy seeds. Which of the following accounts for the red color of tomato? The answer is D, lycopene. Oxanometer is used, the answer is B, to measure the rate of growth in plants. The answer is B. The xylem, I have told you 2-3 times in the previous slides as well, that xylem is used for the transportation of water. So answer will be C. And for transportation of food, phloem is responsible. The most abundantly found organic compound in nature is, the answer is D, cellulose. Some marine animals and insects emit light from their body in the darkness. This phenomenon is known as bioluminescence. Seed that is changed every year is known as hybrid seeds. We cannot use the seed obtained from the harvest of hybrid seed plantations. So the answer is D, hybrid seeds. We have to change the seeds every year. The Depoog method of rice nursery was developed in Philippines. This method is very famous because it consumes very less space for planting the paddy saplings, which can afterwards used for plantation in acres of land. First dwarf rice variety developed in India was B. Jaya. Insectivorous fish used for mosquito control is, answer is C, Gambusia. Kuttu flower is obtained from, the answer is B, Phagopyrum. Okay, thank you guys. This is all for science questions and we will be uploading more videos. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell icon for notifications. And I've already told you, you can tell me in the comment section whether I need to improve at any point or topics on which you want me to make any videos. Thank you.